H3 Music.
Is this serious? Are we actually being serious? Sports. Yay.
It's insanity.
Ah, welcome in to Cole's Corner. It is a lovely but very cold Tuesday afternoon here, live from WMCB The Fuse in the basement of Medi College, home of the Mavericks. Good afternoon. A lot on the table today. Haven't been in it a little bit. Been busy with the break and Thanksgiving. It was a great Thanksgiving. Got to see the family. We're back here, final weeks of the semester. A lot to get to. We got our headlines of the week. We got our hire fires moving forward. We got firing in Green Bay. We got Baker Mayfield throwing shots. Just a lot going on. And spoiler alert, we're going to have an inductee to a new Hall of Fame that I've created. I'm not going to let you know just yet what it is, but it is going to be a new inductee into a new Hall of Fame created right here in the studio. But let me start with this. Remember when Netflix was thought to be the greatest thing that has ever happened ever in the world and in the world of internet? For the longest time, for the last years, Netflix was the greatest thing that could ever happen. You know, you get to hang out with your friends, your family, cuddle up, watch a movie, any movie you want, any TV show. Binge watching. It's been a huge thing in our culture lately. Binge watching. It brings along a tagline: Netflix and chill. Hanging out, watching Netflix. Yeah, is that on Netflix? What show is that? You watch on Netflix? Yeah, yeah. Go get it. It's on Netflix. Go watch it tonight. Yeah. Well, eventually people started to realize that Netflix wasn't all that a bag of chips. It's not the only thing that we have, not the only thing that we're available to use. I think that people finally started to realize that Hulu, Amazon Prime, they were just as good, if not better, have more intangibles than Netflix does. How often do you look for a hot show that everyone's talking about, one on TV, or a new movie that you saw a couple months ago? Oh, I'm going to go watch that again. Go on Netflix, it's not there. A lot of things are not on Netflix. They're taking stuff down. On Hulu, sure, you got everything. Amazon Prime, there it is. Is anyone going to argue with me that the fact that Netflix is Kirk Cousins? Kirk Cousins, Mr. Quarterback of the Minnesota Vikings. This is a guy who he just had a lot of baggage with him. Since coming out of college, Michigan State, everyone thought he was the underdog. Everyone thought he was going to be an outstanding quarterback in this league. Sat for a couple years, got developed in Washington, and then they just start throwing franchise tags around. Washington was keeping him on a leash. They weren't letting him go anywhere. They're like, you're going to be our quarterback. Little did they know that Kirk Cousins is Netflix. Kirk Cousins doesn't have that much that